Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the assistant professor vacancies in the State Public Service Commission and in State University Affiliated College and in the Central University. So it is a wonderful opportunity to the candidates who are looking for the assistant professor vacancies with the UGC pay scale. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that The Unacademy is providing the complete course for the UGC NET Paper 1 as well as the Paper 2 Electronic Science, and the details regarding this course is provided at the end of this video. Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator for the subject NTA UGC NET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your devices. I started one Facebook account, guys. So, and I provided this link in the description box of this video. So please join into this group. So here the group name is Your Mentor, just same as this YouTube channel name. So in this group also, here all the advertisements regarding the assistant professor, teachers and the PhD notifications I posted here. So you will get, or else you will be having a look on all the posts at a glance here. Okay, so join into this group that I provided the link in the description box. Now while coming to the present content of the video, it is Chachar College, Silchar. It is affiliated to the Assam University. So for the post of assistant professor, and here you can see that as per the UGC norms, the candidates are invited for the post of assistant professor in this college. And coming to the subjects, so here the subjects you can see, and based upon the caste category also the number of vacancies you can see in this table. So English, Bengali, Manipuri, Arabic, Sanskrit, Political Science, Economics, Philosophy, History, Physics, Chemistry, Botany and Mathematics. So the total 17 number of assistant professor vacancies are there. And coming to the pay scale is a UGC scale of pay, and other allowances are also available. And coming to the educational qualifications, you can check down the good academic record as defined by the concerned university with at least a 55% of marks. And in the master's degree level, a relaxation of 5% may be provided for the SC, ST and PWD candidates. Okay. And apart from this one, the candidate must have the UGC NET SLET or SET qualification must be there. Okay, so if these SLET or SET or NET qualification is not there, then the candidate must have the PhD certificate or the PhD qualification. And how to apply means, eligible candidate may download the application form from the college website. So I will provide this PDF link in the description box of this video for your reference purpose. Okay, and filled in application along with the self-attested copies of academic credentials, you have to send through to this address mentioned here. And applications be accompanied by account payee demand draft of 2000 rupees. Okay, here the bank account number and IFSC is also given here. I mean IFSC code and the branch code is given here. So the date of interview, that means the candidates will be directly called for the interview here. And the date of interview along with the name of shortlisted candidates will be uploaded to the college website itself. Individual call letter will also be sent to the candidate by post or email. And the note EADA will be provided for this one. Okay, so it is a one assistant professor notification from the Chachar College affiliated to the Assam State Government University. And coming to the next one is from the Central University, that is University of Delhi, the Delhi School of Journalism. So it is a thing. So it is published on 13th November 2020. And coming to the papers or the subject, you can see. So applications are prescribed format or invited through Google form for appointment of assistant professor for English medium section and for Hindi medium section as guest faculty from the eligible candidates. And coming to the paper, here you can find out the subject here, media and communication, reporting and editing, English or Hindi, information literacy and techniques, history of media, broadcast media, print journalism, media law and ethics, so design and layout software, media and economics, disaster management and communication, media and consumer education, radio journalism and production, basic mathematics for journalist, media industry and governance, media trends and current affairs, media and geography, representation and gender in media. So like that few sections are there here, and here the languages are also mentioned, foreign language and the Indian languages. So you can check down, guys. So here the huge vacancies are there from this Central University of University of Delhi. The qualifications required are the master's degree with 55% of marks and the NET or SLET qualification is required. Okay, it is the one point. So these are the things, guys. And you have to fill up the Google forms. I mean, there is no application fee here. You have to fill up the Google forms by 19th November 2020. So here the registration links are given here. So for your reference purpose, I will provide this PDF link in the description box of this video. Okay, so this one last date is 19th November 2020, and while coming to the Cheshire College, last date is 20 days from the date of publication, that is 26th is the last date. And coming to the State Public Service Commission, so it is a Goa Public Service Commission. So here the last date for filling up the application form is 27th November 2020. And you can check down the Assistant Professor in Government College in Chemistry Organic, only one post is there. So it is a scale of pay mentioned, and the qualifications required are 55% in the master's degree and NET or SLET qualification must be required. Okay, and the desirable, coming to the desirable, the knowledge of Marathi, and coming to the essential, the knowledge of Konkani must be there. Okay, and next one is the medical officer. Okay, so these are the job vacancies from the state, state public, Goa Public Service Commission, and Assam University Affiliated College, and from the Central University of Delhi. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities, and please subscribe the channel to get the more notifications like this, and support this channel to get you the more notifications. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows, so please listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, an academy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I am going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I am going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not. So these are the different subscription plans, guys. That means for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So depending upon your goal, that means when you want to write the exam, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans that it is showing on your screens. But one thing is that if you are planning to take the subscription plan for both paper 1 as well as for the electronic science, then use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, right? So it is my referral code, guys, ASWINIK, and you are going to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan, okay? So it is the information that I want to deliver from this video through my channel. And if you want to know about the previous courses feedbacks, that you can click down here. So these are all the dedications given by the previous batch students. So you may check down the different feedbacks here. Okay, so the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the 2021. So the both the UGC NET paper 1 and the electronic science, so both these two course will definitely helpful to you to crack the JRF. Fine, guys. So please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next sessions. And all the best, guys. Thank you very much.